Hey family, at the beginning of the year, I had given each of your kids a nameplate inside this plastic sheet protector. I think I had brought mine back to school, so I don't have it to share with you all today. But if you can take the small nameplate out and put in this larger one that I just included in the second round of student bags, what I'm working on is making a video for each kid on how to write their names. And this would allow them to rainbow write with the dry erase marker on top, and then they can erase it and reuse it each day. If you don't have a sheet protector or you can't find yours, I'm sure it will be fine if they practice rainbow writing their name like once a day with a different color marker each day. This is cardstock, so it is a little thicker. So hopefully that will help. I appreciate your help and support from afar. Thank you kindly.